guy.
Holy shit!
Oh, it's just that turtle again.
So I was right. Somehow, the turtle's completely healed.
Josuke Higashikata. You were born in the year 1983. Mother's name, Tomoko. She was 21, attending university in Tokyo. This town's the only home you've ever known. But everything changed in 1987, when you came down with a mysterious fever at age 4. For 50 days, you were a knock away from death's door. Your father's name is...
Good grief. How'd I get mixed up in this?
The name of your father is... Joseph Joestar. He's 78 now, and the founder of Joestar Realty.
The Joseph Joestar? He's that American real estate mogul.
Don't worry, the old man's fine. But one day I was looking into how to divide his properties. That's when I discovered you, his son, living right here in Japan. Even the old man had no idea. Piece of shit that he is. The bastard always said his wife was his one and only. Then I find out he had an affair at the ripe old age of 62. And the product of it is you. Sorry, I guess I shouldn't have said that. My name is Jotaro Kujo. Which means, since he's my grandfather, I'm technically your nephew. Bizarre, huh?
Nephew? Pleasure.
We can talk on the way. So, there you have it. Eventually, you're gonna find yourself in possession of a third of the old man's inheritance. That's the message I came here to tell you. Hate to lay this on you, but this affair has turned the Joestar family upside down.
Upside down? Are you serious?
I am. My grandma, Susie Q, is the angriest she's ever been in their entire marriage, and they've been together 61 years.
What? Please forgive me! This is all my fault!
Hey, there's no need to freak out. Why are you apologizing in the first place?
Well, I'd hate to be the cause of the family falling apart. Whenever the subject came up, Mom told me she was deeply in love. Knowing that she had that is enough for me. Could you tell my dad, I mean, Mr. Joestar, he doesn't need to concern himself with us. Thank you.
What's with this kid? I came here ready to be decked on behalf of the old man. But instead of being angry, he's the one apologizing to me.
Look, it's